Super. Everyone, say your name. Okay. One at a time.
My name is Sikandar Khan, and I'm playing the inventor.
I'm Ernie Bethel. I'll be interviewing Sikandar.
And I'm Shamir, and here from Sciences, and excited to see how this test goes.
Okay. So, you've got a convolutional neural network invention. Deep learning. What does deep learning mean?
So deep learning is an advanced form of machine learning. The word deep really refers to the fact that people are now able to use a lot more layers in the neural networks than they were able to use before 2010. Traditionally, the neural networks starting from 60s or 70s had an input layer, a hidden layer, and an output layer.